The accident occurred at the border of Wusei and Nakavle village at the outskirts of Iganga town along Iganga-Bujiri highway, and it paralyzed transport along the road. A trailer, registration number UBE-164R/UAT-160W, loaded with cement, collided with taxi registration number UBL-349A, which was full of passengers from Jinja heading to Bujiri. Eyewitnesses say the trailer collided with a taxi while trying to save a boda-boda rider. The driver of the trailer was trying to dodge a boda-boda rider before it lost control and knocked him, plus the taxi and the other people who were walking along the road. Area residents have asked UNRWA to widen the road on this stretch and also install humps to control the speeding vehicles. Bodies of the deceased were taken to Iganga Hospital mortuary. The injured were rushed to Iganga Hospital for treatment. Upon hearing the news, relatives of the victims camped at the hospital.
Hospital, we are handling cases of other victims with broken legs, head injuries, broken hands. They are about 18 in number, out of whom we have about 8 ladies. There is also a younger kid. There is also a deaf Chibuika.
The police spokesperson in the Busoga East region, Diana Nandaula, confirmed the incident.
Two people have died on spot and 23 are injured after being involved in an accident that occurred at Wusei along Iganga Mbale Highway, when a trailer carrying cement, registration number UBE-684R, tried to dodge a motorcycle that branched off the road abruptly and ended up having a head-on collision with the taxi heading to Mbale, number UBL-349A. In the process, the trailer lost control and knocked a second motorcycle plus pedestrians before it overturned. At the moment, the dead, who are both male, have been conveyed to Iganga Hospital mortuary, and the injured, including those who sustained fractures of the limbs, are all receiving treatment at the same hospital. More details to be availed later.
The taxi involved in the accident is currently at Iganga Police Station, while the breakdown operators are trying to remove the trailer from the swamp. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.